Who? Can you guess who? Today we're playing the Zodiac Challenge, continuing of our little game of hide and seek, and you, dear viewers, are once again going to follow the clues to the finish line and try to figure out who today's video is depicting. Are you ready? Let's dive in. My favorite color is the color of compassion and love. I love gentle hues that lull my eyes into waking sleep. Even with my eyes open, I seem sleepy and lost in time and space. I dress fluently. Sometimes I can dress like a man, sometimes as a woman, but I do prefer flowing designs and light fabrics. I strongly believe that the suit doesn't make a man or woman, so I just don't give too much attention to what I put on my body, for it's the soul that counts. And the eyes are the window to the soul, so I'll accentuate my eyes. And although the rest of my face will remain naked, my eyes will have makeup. I usually have light, watery eyes that reflect other people's souls and stars reflected on the surface of the water. I understand all and accept. Forgiveness is my biggest strength, and where others suffer to acquire it, I give it out freely like Jesus gave bread to all. I don't like to inflict pain, although I can take much of it. When someone throws a stone at me, I give them back the bread. If someone slaps my cheek, I turn another, for it's not their fault for not understanding, and it's my responsibility for understanding too well. I'm not one to anger, but if I do fall prey to that cursed emotion, I fall to the end. It's better not to speak of the deeds I am able to commit under the grip of wrath, for they are not worthy of saying. I love amusement parks and the feeling of sugar foam in my mouth. I like to hold hands and dream big. The warm lights and bleeding purple skies are my favorite things. I love when I can give love and when others are able to accept my love without obstacles. I avoid aggressive and hostile environments. They attack my sensitive senses. My preferred ways to have fun are nature, somewhere cozy and romantic where we can breathe fresh air and listen to a nearby body of water. I like hot cocoa, roasted marshmallows, and s'mores. I'm most likely to open an animal shelter or donate all of my money to one. I'll also adopt as many animals as I can, and one day I'll raise enough money to open a decent orphanage. I came here to give love and take care of others who need it the most, and that is where my true happiness comes from. Sometimes I need all the help I can get to take on the full harshness of this world. Cruelty and lack of empathy wound me on my core level, and thus I need someone who will ground me and have my back when I'm not able to carry the weight of the world on my own. Can you tell who am I? Let me know your answer in the comments box, and the sign will be revealed in the next Zodiac Challenge video with top comments featured. Coming to the sign of the previous Zodiac Challenge, the answer is Aquarius, and these are the top featured comments. So, did you guess the correct sign? Stay tuned for more. Thank you for watching the video. Please like, share, and subscribe to get all the latest updates.